what is the proposal? In business and in communities, proposals are a way to present your ideas to a group of people in hopes to persuading the group to accept them. If you want approval for your plan or projects, you must present your ideas in a manner of positively influences the audience to accept them. A carefully developed proposal is ideal to accomplish this. What is winning proposal? A winning proposal has to quickly demonstrate the customer that your company understands their needs and your solution is the best choice to help them to achieve their goals. So that is the winning proposal you can make to any of your customer. What are all the small and simple steps you can follow to get your plan or project to be approved? What is my objective? Who is my audience? What does my audience want or need? What do you want the audience to do? What is the plan? What would the results be? If you follow all these six small steps, when you create a proposal, you will be successful to get the approval. I would like to share some of my personal experience regarding this winning proposal. What is my objective of my proposal? To build a healthy and allergy-free home. I was suffering from that allergies for several years. What to do to remove allergies in my home? And then who is my audience? My family, husband and kids. So what does my audience want or need? Free from that allergy. For this proposal, I was bringing this idea to my husband to change the carpet from my home. But my husband, trying to convince him is very tough. For that purpose, I have to do more analysis and comparison between the carpet and the wooden floor. And then it should be within our budget. So I am putting all my ideas together and bringing it to his attention. It takes couple years actually. I was kind of, I am going through severe allergies and I am trying to reduce that with medications and everything, but still it is kind of getting worsening year by end year, because the house is 10 years old, the carpet is kind of getting more dirtier. And then when we do the vacuum, it will aggravate all the dirt and then it creates more. I can give one small example. Last year, I called cleaners to my home and then they cleaned the whole house. What they did, the chemicals and then all the dirt, it aggravates my breathing. Next day, I was kind of, I couldn't breathe. Then I went to the doctor, then he said, how can you walk and then come to the hospital? I was trying to put you in the hospital. That much that breathing level is kind of 30% only. So he was surprised. So that afterwards only my husband realized that, okay, something needs to be done in our home. Then finally we decided to go with the wooden floor. That time different option, solution. We have to go through whether we can go with the hard wooden floor or laminate, which one comes within our budget. So we went through several stores and then do that analysis and finally finalize the laminate. So African mahogany we selected, and then we called that person to install the floor. And then one day immediately we kind of scheduled that meeting with him, and then he came and then installed the floor within a day. So now it is been a year. My allergies and my son also, he started getting, but right now we are kind of improving my symptoms. So that is, I am feeling that that is my winning proposal. Right, it is, we put it only the down first floor. Again, I am kind of bringing this winning proposal to my husband this year, that why don't we change the carpet in the second floor too? So that will overall eradicate my allergies. So right now everything is looking going smooth. So I'm planning, we are thinking to do that, put the wooden floor in the second floor too. It is in our project. It is keep going.